10 points. 10 points, please.
Okay. All right. I guess I'm waiting then. Come on. Are you coming down mine?
Well, there's just shoot. There's no one over here. They're just taking off.
There. I got my tac ammo. Perfect. Poifing!
Oh yeah, it's because we didn't. We came out that other way to where
I gotta remember. No jug, no jug, no jug. Jeez, Louise, Papa Cheese, dude.
Yeah, they kind of come out from everywhere with no jug.
There's a lot. Oh, you got a group too, eh?
Yeah, I'm just can't really focus one way because of the random spawns going on. They're good for points.
True that, true
what
that.
What is that? Ooh, double points. Hang on.
We got 6 left.
Oh, I'm out of ammo.
Okay, we got 2 left. Oh, shoot.
Man, I don't know if those the Blender Gat's going to be any good, right? Because like pack-a-punching it is going to waste so much of my money.
Got 2. Don't kill those dudes. Let me get ammo for my vector, and I'll open up Sandy's tree dome.
Alright.
Let's make a crawler first. There we go. Okay, that should be enough. That should be enough. I should be able to open up Sandy's.
Open up the tree dome, man.
Her hole.
Tree
I'll open this up,
dome.
And then I'll go get vector.
Tree dome.
There you go, friend.
All right, so in here is...
Please find another...
A bench. A little big picnic table.
Oh, it was only 500. I thought it was more than that.
That's it. There's just literally a bench in here.
We're missing one. What was out this way? Oh, you know what? Maybe it's in this area. The area you haven't opened yet. The other. Whoa.
Oh, the other one's open. You want me to open this one?
Yeah, because the other one's clear open. That's
right, I just
the one
opened
that's
it.
Like. What is
I'm
it?
I'm going
place?
Left. Do you go right?
Okay. Searching. Oh, it's the town. Jeez Louise, this map is ginormous.
Yeah, my side dead ends like ASAP.
Check for things here.
Oh, it's 1,000 debris to go through the center of town.
Cut off there. Nope. Oh, 1,000 there to go my end here. Oh, smart little fellas, hey? Run this thing. Ow. Okay. Well, you want to see what that other button is? It says to play the concert. Maybe it's something, I don't know if it's good or not, but it doesn't say it costs anything.
Okay.
And if not, then you might have to open up the town there.
Wait for me.
Hey-o.
Man, you need stamina up on this map.
Oh, yeah. You got the whistle.
You got it too.
Well, not a mic.
Here's a TV.
Yeah, it says power must be activated first.
So you can watch television?
Okay.
Did you look behind here?
Yeah, they can't go back there.
You push the button in case it costs money. Victory song?
Uh-oh.
It's behind the zombie counter. Enjoy the sweet victory song.
Yeah.
Can you hear it?
No.
Good, I can't
hear it. I got music off. Good, okay, good. So it's nothing.
So that's it that's in here. There's nothing else in here. It's just a concert area.
Oh, definitely in town.
That's
then.
Good.
Hi,
though.
Fella.
That's good. Yeah, that eliminates one area that could have been, like, enormous.
We don't know what that TV does. But.
Look, it said something about a rake, okay, when I went down, right?
Yeah.
So if we go this way here, there's things to open over there in purple, too, in the bikini bottom.
Oh, right. Right.
Do you have ammo?
Yeah.
Do you want to go another round and try and get some points?
Because
I don't have any ammo, and I'm gonna try not to.
Go get some ammo.
No,
then,
I have
dude.
Ammo in my blunderbuss. I'm gonna try not to spend money, you know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah.
I'm gonna try and wait for ammo. So
I got monkeys. Yell if you need a monkey.
Monkey!
Monkey! Just either say monkey or go. Curious George, the curious dirty monkey. Monkey. Filthy. Oh my god, dude.
Blunderbuss, are you no good until you get pack-a-punched?
There we go. I'm not killing these guys right away. I'm gonna train them. Train time's lady.
This is scary.
I want to maximize my bullets.
Oh, here we go. Like I said, saving money for days.
For days.
Reload.
There you go. There you go.
Maximization 13 left. Of points. Oh, they ran away from my grenade. These guys are creative.
Like, we don't want to die. Did you make a crawler? Yeah, don't kill that crawler.
Got a bomb, got a bomb.
Whoa, 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 behind.
Thanks, okay. Dude. All right. Okay. So what do you want to do? Go into here?
Sure. I got 2,000. I'll open up one that's one of, like, 1,000. I can open up one of the other thousands in the other area.
1,000. 10,000.
$10 million. Is this one? Where is it? What? 1,500. I can open up this. I won't be able to open up the one on the other side.
I opened it.
See, if there's 1,000 or 750, let me open that, and then I can open another 1,000 on the other side.
Box location.
Oh my god, 1,500 yen. I might, you might as well open it then, eh?
Yep.
Papa cheese, lots of things to open, eh?
There's the cherry.
Cherry!
Cherry!
Cherry! Okay, nothing over here. Look, that's a little bit different from ours. And then that needs.
Oh, okay. That's it, huh?
Yeah,
Where's the last piece to the thingy?
I don't know, do I?
Look for a rake.
A rake or the little thing. What is that over there? Look at that.
What?
I'm sure the weird thing up there near.
Oh, that? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I see that by the box location?
Mm-hmm.
Box location.
What is it?
A car door.
Once I add this part,
what?
We'll have ourselves something.
Maybe
useful.
We gotta bring that back into
that's
the other
to the
area.
Other one.
To what other one?
The one in the treehouse. Remember there was another bench in the treehouse?
No.
Yeah, the treehouse only had a bench in it.
Oh.
So that's a thing.
Okay.
So this area.
So that's a thing.
It's pretty
this,
much.
This
done,
place
though.
Is clear.
Wow, we're on round 10, and we still don't even have power on. What hey, the? Look. Oh, dude, watch out. He when I came through, he hit me.
You got him away?
You got him, yeah. Yep.
There we go.
He hit me, dude. It wasn't cool.
He smacked you in your face.
I'm going to see if I can put this part down, because the last time it had me drop my part, so...
Oh, okay.
I'll see if this goes down here. Dude, stamina up is much needed. Jeez Louise. Papa cheese!
Papa!
Adding part. Alright, there's the car door.
Is it a shield, you think?
It's that car door thingy. Let's open this dowels in here.
Okay.
Look for parts and pieces.
Pieces!
Stamina up! No power.
What is in here? Anything in here?
What is that? That other one is Deadshot.
Oh, dude. What did you open up? 1,000 for here?
Yep.
Look at this. 500 on this one.
Oh, jeez. Why didn't you say... Wait, can you get to it from this side, though? No, see, it's a one-sided thing.
Okay.
Are you trolling me, dude?
Dude, I don't know. I just saw it.
You didn't search over here for parts, apparently.
Why, did you find one?
Yeah.
What did you find?
It was the dolly for the zombie shield.
Oh. I'm a good searcher. Hey?
You're really good.
I'm really on top of
things. So where was the other thing? This thing?
Right here. Right. 1,000.
Meaner. It's the sea needle.
Okay, nothing there.
You get it like this. Okay, yeah. So there's Deadshot.
Seattle.
Deadshot's behind 1,000.
Okay.
Box location.
I don't see anything, dude.
Loving it. All right.
Uh-huh.
All right.
See any pieces there.
Hmm.
We all right,
so let's say that so far we found all the pieces to the power switch were in the main area, and then out here we've been finding the pieces for the shield. So
you
maybe,
think maybe in the main area then
we need to scour the main area better. Maybe the starting area, because we didn't know to look for parts, right? We have that downstairs area.
Yeah. All right. Let's do a thorough search, friend.
All right, I'm gonna put this other part down.
Do it
for the shield. Said shield. I'm adding a part. All right, we got zombie shield.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yep.
Well, at least it was only two pieces.
Yes, sir. You got it.
Okay.
All right, let's go down that starting area, maybe, huh?
Nice.
You guys, we're going to pause it right here.
Yeah, yeah.
And we're going to look around. All right, we're back. That didn't take long, you guys. Do you guys remember me peeking at that hand in here? Guns actually picked it up. It was sitting right there. It's just a hand. So see if you can apply the hand.
I already put it on.
Oh. Hey, power.
Okay.
Should I go for Jug, dude?
Yeah, I'll be there to revive you if you fall.
What?
I didn't mean when. I meant if you do.
Not cool, man.
I'm gonna support you.
Not cool, brother.
I'll be here to pick you up, and then never ever go back there.
Dude, I just saw my shadow with the zombie shield on my back. I look stupid.
It's true. Even without the shield.
And then up there is double tap. Oh, jeez, dude.
Not worth.
Almost just jumped right over that.
It's all
right.
You don't have anything. I'll just revive you.
You just want the revive points.
Do I get revive points?
Oh, shoot. I backed off of it.
Hi, friend.
Yeah, you get revive points.
Hey, get up!
Promise if I fall too much... Do I still have the zombie shield on?
Yep.
If I fall too much, I'll end up not having enough points. You know what I'm saying?
Yep. Oh.
What are you owing for, dude? You're making me nervous.
I'm telling you.
What the... Oh, you almost fell, meaty.
I'm just saying. What he did.
Rude. Blued and triple tattooed. Hoot.
Come on.
No! All right. I'm up top.
Holy drama. The
problem is, there's a parkour.
Polish your Oscar for
There's
you.
A parkour to get to this thing now.
Oh. Oh, that's right. You haven't done that one yet.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, what happens if I have to go up there to get you? Dude, maybe I should get up there first before you do that.
But if you die, I have to come down to revive you.
Yeah, but again, it's a quick fix, and we'll have to go through that. You want to like,
dude? If I die, big deal, right? I don't have anything.
But I can't bring you back.
That's what I'm saying.
Oh, you're just gonna die out.
I guess, yeah. It was,
okay,
like, worth the risk.
I guess so.
Oh, geez, there is some super long jump. Oh, geez, dude, what the? Oh, now it's narrow. What the heck? This is... Oh. Dude. Oh. Oh, my... Oh, dude. That is not cool. I got Jug.
Oh, now you gotta come back.
Does this work like a flak jacket
or
something?
Okay, I didn't mean to say that like that. No pressure, dude.
I never want to do that again, dude.
Don't rage
ever,
if you drop. Don't rage.
I never want to do that again.
Oh, okay. I was all nervous because I knew
okay,
if you
listen,
fell
there's
with
three,
Jug, you would have went, you, why did you
there's
make this
three
map?
Super long jumps, and then the boards get narrow.
Yeah.
I don't ever want to do that again.
Why is this guy? Come on this side.
Alright, we need to. What are we doing? Pointage?
Yeah.
I don't ever want to do that again. We saw speed though, right? It's in the Krusty Krab.
Yeah. On the right side.
Guess I don't need double tap. I ain't going back up that thing again.
Forget. No.
I'll and if you to, die up there, I can't come get you.
Well, whatever, dude. When I have enough points.
Because I committed to dying out myself.
Yeah, you were going to commit to it. Yeah.
Next up, speed.
What up? What up, Tack? What up, Tack?
Right, now we can work on getting points to open things. And I think there's a buyable on this, dude.
Yeah, somewhere, but I don't know where. We haven't found that. What the deuce? Where is that, then? Can we open everything? Oh, wait, there's that TV.
The TV, yeah, that might be it, huh? Actually, maybe. That just said it needed power, and we've got power now, so we can check that thing.
Come on, friends. Let's be friends. We'll kill things together.
I just brought a group by you.
This
red thing. I'm going to Krusty Krab.
Now.
Going to Krab. I ran out of ammo.
I'm not.
Down to the blunderbuss.
Trying to get some points here.
Roger, Dodger.
I will not have enough to get Jug because I'll have to get a weapon. Oh, whoa. Don't kill the very last one either. Watch this, dude. Okay.
I've been out of ammo for a while. Is it what's a good off the wall gun around here? You got the Vector.
Oh, the AN over the parkour?
No.
I'm using the Vector. Vector's giving me some M8? Good points. I hate the M8, dude. Maybe it'll work for you, but I'm hitting the box instead of the M8.
Is the Vector doing work or?
Yeah. It's dropping them, dude. It's dropping them.
I'm thinking I just want a wall gun at this point.
Vector will give you some points.
Should I go check that? I'm gonna go check that TV real quick.
Oh yeah, good one. I got an M27.
That's what I have. Yeah, give me the ammo for it.
Give me.
Okay, press F to win the game. 60,000.
Okay, we got our target, dude. We got our target.
It's the television.
Get the Vector then so you can keep buying and minimize your costs.
Yes, sir.
My next goal, we got to get another crawler next round so I can get Jug just to survive.
All right. The Vector was in here, right?
Yeah.
Right here. Vector time in the city.
Vector.
All right, Mang. Good to go.
Get some points, friend. There you go. You should waste a whole lot of bullets on one dude.
Hey, guns I feel are dumbed down a little bit. Because the last zombie map we played, the 1927, was ridiculously owning face.
Super gentle soft.
And this one, it's shooting marshmallows. It doesn't matter. As long as each bullet counts as 10 points, I ain't complaining.
That's right, friend. Make a little bit of a circle here, a little circ party. Plus, of course, you're here, but you are.
I shouldn't be here.
That's okay. You got to get the points. Your strategy is priority.
I shouldn't be here. This guy's coming through the taxi stand, make me nervous.
Oh yeah, they will. It's true. Oh, what is that?
Hill.
Here. What is that? Oh, it's a bomb. I'm not gonna get it.
Roger that. Got a few guys over there.
Wow, what, the M27's not that great.
16 left.
Maybe it was my aim.
16 left. I had a few guys on my side, just saying.
Just a couple? Alright, I got enough for Jug, yeah. Alright, I'm gonna try and make a crawler.
You should!
If you got a grenade, then you can chuck one in here. Maybe get a few more points. Anything? No, no. Maybe you want to get... What are you going through? Well, a I'm javelin throw?
I'm trying to see where they're going. They All right, there you go.
Ooh, ammo, dude.
Delish. Nice
pile of corpses. All right, I'm going after Jug.
Oh, jeez, dude.
You got to be down here to revive me, y'all. If I lose it after getting it, I'm not... Dude, I've fallen off this thing a lot.
I'm not going to say anything. Just do it. You do you. All I'm saying is over there.
Yeah.
I'm not even going to say anything. Should I buy quick revive, dude? Maybe it's the zombie shield on your back that is making it harder. You know what I'm saying?
I don't know. I don't know, okay? And I don't care. Oh, shoot.
Cowboy. This part's the easy part. It's up there that's the hard part.
Dude, why'd you say that? I just already fell, and then you're saying that's the easy part, and you're screwing me over for this part. And then I gotta get back from
it. I can't come
get
you.
Oh my god, dude, what?
Long jumps, and then, listen, I jump sight. Don't try and jump. Oh, I can't come get you, dude. You're up
just
there.
Just leave it. Just don't even risk it. Let me die out first. Don't kill the last dude. And I'll have to come back in.
So what I was going to say was when the boards get narrow, instead of jumping straight to them, I jump at an angle. It gives you a little bit more. You know what I mean?
Yeah, it was the run boost that didn't kick in like right away. And I ended up jumping short.
Was it the first or second jump?
It was the second one.
Okay, yeah. There's like three in a row.
Longer.
Did you die out?
Yeah, I'm dead.
Gosh, dang it, dude.
I'll just do circles. I don't care, whatever.
All right.
Grab the damn vector and do circles. I may have to get, like, speed. No, I don't even need speed, dude. I'm going to do circles. You're going to shoot into them.
Okay. I'm going to go get my stamina.
I don't think it really matters what round we finish this.
I think stamina up might mess you up when you're trying the parkour.
Yeah, it's not good.
Don't feel much stronger.
I don't feel much stronger.
Don't parkour again.
Okay, no problem.
Just don't do it.
I agree. I agree with that assessment.
There's zero.
All right, you guys, wish us luck. Because it's on. You're going to do... You stay over here. I'm going to go back.
Yeah. Okay,
he's bleeding out. Why don't you crawl trust, the watch. Corner and gnaw on your
legs? Shoot, where is that? Okay, got my vector.
Okay.
You know what I should get next round then is what? Stamina.
Maybe. Are you just gonna like say forget Jug?
Yep.
Really?
Yep.
You're good.
Not really.
Then I'm gonna have to buy quick revive.
Yeah.
No, seriously. If you're gonna do that, why don't I just buy quick revive and then we can?
Yeah. And I gotta get stamina up so I know I can outrun these dudes. I'll just keep grouping these dudes up, and then when you're done with your little group, then you can come over here and
enjoy. Yeah, you should probably keep some vector ammo to come spray your group down.
Beep bump 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 bump.
The good thing about the blunder is the penetration damage it does. Like if they're running in a group.
Yeah.
Even though it's a one shot. Are you ready for me to come over there?
Sure, friend. I want to see lots of points.
Roger that.
How much is stamina up?
Two.
Okay, I got enough. I don't even need to shoot as long as you've got ammo. Well, that's gonna make things easy. Oh! You just ended them. You ended them, fool! Here. 6 left. Remember to leave one so I can get the stams.
You got one by you. He's the one that's left.
Okay.
Come this way, because stamina's up over here. Stamina!
Whew. That was quite a challenge. It's a big map, though, dude.
It is.
It's a big map.
You know what?
What?
I think it's going to be necessary for me to get maybe El Burro.
Really? Mm-hmm. Oh, for points.
Well, because I want to keep the blunder.
Yeah. You know? To clear?
Yeah. All right. You ready, Fran?
Yeah, hopefully. How's the stamina up? Is it working?
Yeah, it seems to be working decent. Decently?
Oh, yeah. It's good.
You're good.
It's got a good length of running.
All right. Remind me next, at the end of this round, I need to buy
steel.
No, quicker.
Oh, right. Where was that? That was downstairs, right?
It's in the starting area.
Where was Mule? Do you know?
Yeah, it's in the Bikini Bottom.
Bikini Bottom?
You got a group over there?
It's getting there.
Double points.
Yeah, I got a few of them.
Coming in with the double points.
Watch it, you got a group coming behind you. Yeah.
Just trying to utilize them doubles.
Yeah, watch, you don't get trapped there, dude. 40 left. Oh, wow. There's double points again.
Yeah, but I'm out of vector. It doesn't matter, we'll get it.
31 left. Woo!
See, I'm getting low on ammo every time.
Yeah. Maybe Mule will be a wise choice. A choice. There you go. At least there's an area that I can do this, and I don't have to risk.
Here you go.
Oh, there you go. There you go, dude. I haven't even shot a single bullet. It's yours. Take it.
It's gonna be expensive to do Mule, but like when those double points, good. If I had another gun, that
it would have been way more points. Yeah, for sure.
Alright, keep those guys for now.
Yep,
let me
yep,
go get
yep.
Mule.
And then
I can't
look
think
for...
of any other wall gun.
Well, isn't there like an Uzi somewhere?
Was there? Down what? All the way downstairs? You know, in the very bottom? Wasn't there something down there?
Yeah, maybe an Uzi. Mm-hmm. And you know the Uzi is going to give you good points. That thing does not drop.
Don't see how a soda pop can help me carry more weapons.
I don't know how that soda pop works. Is that what he says when he gets...
Yeah.
I don't see how a soda pop...
I'm going to go check. There wasn't any guns down there. I'll check and see if there is an Uzi or something down there.
What about in the bottom of that, the Goofy Goobers? Nothing there?
Like, no, it's the AN after the parkour. Was there some? Oh, yeah, there is an Uzi down here. All right, Uzi, Vector,
oh, there was the
Uzi. Blunder Gat. Thank goodness, El Burro works. El Burro!
All right, basically 12,000 points, friend. Time to rack them up. What is it, a 60,000 Bible ending?
60, yeah.
60!
Hold on. Be-doo, be-doo-boop, be-doo, be-doo-boop.
What are you getting?
Quicker vibe.
Why? Whatever for?
I'm like, oh, he's got to save his perks, but you're going to lose your perk.
Yeah,
but if you got... either way. I just bought it.
Doesn't matter. It'll all work out in the end, friend.
Let's test out the old ooze. Sounds like any regular gun.
Yeah. It's kind of like a generic sound.
Hey-ya.
Generic. It's so generic.
Hey-ya. Hey-ya.